stretch in there. Thank you. It's 11:20 a.m. Tuesday morning, March 18th, 2023, aboard VRL train number 2, the Canadian, bound from Vancouver, British Columbia to Toronto, Canada, east of Blue River, British Columbia, and the Rocky, Canadian Rocky Mountains, on the Canadian National Railway. We have two Electromotive Division General Motors Corporation, LaGrange, Illinois, / Diesel Division General Motors Canada Limited, London, Ontario, Canada, F40PH-2 Diesel Electric Locomotives number 6401 and 6442. And we have a deadheading coach, the Imperial, a deadheading baggage car, 8602. Deadheading sleeping car, Hunter Manor, baggage car, coach 8106, Skyline Dome 8501, that's this car, sleeping car, Allen Manor, my sleeping car, Draper Manor, I'm in open section, lower berth 01L. Sleeping car Bell Manor, sleeping car Monk Manor, dining car Louise, sleeping car Chateau Cadillac, dome observation car Prince Albert Park, and bringing up the rear, sleeping car Christie Manor is a buffer car. Buffer car due to the concern over the structural integrity of these stainless steel cars built by the Budd Company in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania in the mid 1950s. departing Vancouver, British Columbia yesterday afternoon. We had 63 passengers in the sleeping cars, 37 in the coach. And it looks like 24 passengers will get off at Jasper, Alberta this afternoon. 8 passengers will get off at Edmonton, Alberta, and four passengers will board at Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. Over and out.